legs.
We gotta strike the pose, man. We gotta do the pose, man. The pose in practice.
Let's go.
All the games train.
Yeah. We're going into the match with that.
Go.
So these players flex on each other.
Me and Lee stole that banana. That banana belongs to me. I don't think it's biodegradable. You're littering on my stage. The town council's upset. You gotta get your band off the stage.
Cut that other smash bill. And they are singing. Littering.
You let him out the zoo. Let him walk among the people. That's a sign of respect, but he just
littering everywhere, man. Animals in the background, they don't count. They're more like people.
Yeah.
The match here.
Alright, you gotta be careful catching that banana now. Dewdadash is cashing on to that.
You gotta give Dewdadash credit for a bait there and work out beautifully.
Not gonna quite kill it. He didn't hit. Wow, he looks like he's out of the combo percent for that. Too hot.
Yeah, Ryo had a deficit, but this is where he's very dangerous with his quality that
blocks the good attack. Yep, and he has rage.
Hi. We're gonna get the banana again.
Looking for a banana conversion or a mind game.
Yeah.
Air dodge, not quite enough.
That's not Diddy level with the banana. Stuck.
And not yet still.
Dewdadash has version 1, so what
can we get? Go for a shield grab, but there was enough shield pushback from those up tilts. Oh!
Kind of monkeying around a bit.
Yeah, you look like he's trying to find a roll read with those down tilts right there in that position.
He felt out where he was at. The guy, you know, he's throwing out some unorthodox rocks and standing close by throwing out those up tilts.
Going past the range of punch back.
Yeah, not up for a grab there.
That's good.
Good beat on the dragon pin, though. Do that, keeps it up.
What? Oh, didn't block some of the mana. That's a good play. There's a triple grab for as well. Awesome monkey flip. Not there, Doug, but didn't quite get the punch he wanted.
Yeah, made a read for a landing that the man didn't attempt. Makes a punch for Rio.
Ah, I got rid of the banana. Good choice. I don't know if Janet can do it like that. Usually, like, some moves are like, make the chip. Whoa!
Yep, the trick is coming in. How's Rio gonna get down? Like that.
Oh, there it is. Jet combo. There it was.
Yeah, well played by Dewdadash, knowing the range there. He's back safely.
Oh, he's alive.
Raw fallout. Hook in his mouth. Survived that one.
Thought he was dead, dude. And wow, he's still alive.
Yeah, he can't eat another remote.
Yeah, we just gotta watch his landing options. And that should be good. Yeah. He pinned the banana location. Oh, goes, hey, I want to go for a chill confirm. And it's a down tilt into whatever smash attack. But he scoped that out and pinned the banana area.
Just got to respect that move. Survival! Very difficult to punish. Very whole, few holes in it. Using it. Just going to throw it out.
Yeah.
Punish with it and finish stocks with it.
Survival!
Also spacing it out quickly, which he is doing. That is the case.
Character. Maybe.
Something to stretch it up, maybe. Maybe he might go to Roy.
Maybe his opponent off Valen. Let's see.
Roy! Let's
do it.
There he is.
We got the Roy action. Probably the best Roy in the world that I'm aware of. Best Roy in the world right here.
I believe so, dude. I believe so. Very talented. Go!
Punching away from him. How to jump here.
transition that Roy has. Roy has to be a bit more methodical with her movement and placing her attacks. Roy has to do that.
Coming through.
Survival!
Okay, well, stick with Roy or go with another character. I feel like the right is fine, but he did make the correct adjustments with how he plays his banana.
I agree with this. Corn did well.
Three, two, one, go!
Put a lot of range at her disposal.
You don't need to rack up as much damage to see how you deal with most situations.
Oh! Maybe the option too.
Yeah, due to that off of balance. Ooh, good pass.
That was a
good one. I'm sure the throw is out. I like that.
Reset. Oh, wrong move. I was gonna go for another fair. But if he won the awesome. Get back air.
The best.
There's a banana.
He's pretty well to it. Haven't exhausted all the options. We do.
Alright. We're not pressing the issue. He has the lead.
Ooh. Sneak attack. Good patience there.
Still on the platform.
Mind game
it. And up. Oh, man. Save.
Yeah. You get punished on safe landing.
Oh, you knew it. That was good. Danny's getting a little too comfortable with that banana, dude.
Then I think I see it. Wants that kill. He wants balance, keeping his distance. It's all about correct spacing. Slowing down the pace. That's bringing Dragon's Den. Getting the kill with it. See the vision.
Alright, back to neutral. Dude has to figure a way out to get those banana confirmed. Yeah, almost. Had he gotten the rest of the other hits on the upside, that would have done it.
He's got no rage in the bad position here. Let's see what moves down.
Good air dodge wave. Listen, I mean, he knew the monkey flip was coming. He just didn't cut it. Up tilt. There it is. Pulls it right out.
Yeah, but the Diddy Kong here is a lot more percentage than Warren does.
That's true.
That's what he's good at.
Yeah, he's good at controlling the stage with the banana.
I could have got ranging with Space Warren back here.
Nope, that thing is way too big. Dude. Oh, wait! Oh!
Oh, everywhere he goes, he's
another pivot grab. That didn't quite connect.
Good DI and situational awareness right there. Expect the stage.
Right, he's gonna approach with it to his advantage.
Alright. He gets a hit. Off the banana or peanuts.
Uh-oh. Not quite. Ooh, you knew it. Good games. Patience played off, man. Paid off. Patience played off.